The factor of abandonment, and this building has been abandoned, you can see they are sealed. It doesn't mean that people will never come back. It is because of the condition of water, that when the dry season happens, all of them have to leave by the month of December, because there is no water to drink, no place for cattle to go and drink. That's why you see here, there is no sign of life. You know, people abandon their home. So many good things have been abandoned. There is a clinic that has been built. During the wet season, that's when they begin to come back and rebuild their life again, farm their land and open their building. The clinic will be open. The market will be all over here. And that is one of the objective for me to make sure that we can break that cycle, because it's a matter of having a borehole right here in this community. They will stay here. These guys, they are desperate of water. They are the only people remaining in town. The rest of the people, they run to the other side, they abandon their house. Most of the drinking water they have would have to be brought by a truck, a lorry. And if they don't have any loader coming by, they are so desperate. It's, you know, it's a life between, it's a death and life situation. They have been digging this well for 5 days. And this guy down there was so determined, he don't want to abandon his village. He said, I will stay here until I find the water. And to get the water with this kind of dirty duck is, you know, you cannot promise it. By 2010, I'm expecting that no one will abandon this village. They will be here.